since I've read this feeling inside, which shifts me restless. I guess it's only right that I address this crush I've had on honey, a borderline obsession with the way that she steps in rooms and sways moods, a governess like rep with the way that she schools dudes. And I don't mean to be rude or come off arrogant when I say that you need me in your life, and it's evident that you've been checking me too, cause you're smirking when I'm working these lines, and you can bet I'm building off of the signs. Yo, I wanna build off of something more than the obvious, like your inner self and just dwell in your mind's lobby. I wanna slow that your toes and mentally trace past something more than just a physical trip throughout the calves that surface and ripple waves of bliss, ride the crest of your thighs and white knuckle the curves up through your hips. Still wondering what's going on in his head. It's been 2 weeks and she's already falling for him, hoping that he's maybe thinking the same. Her eyes open in time to catch him smirking, which numbs the building of thoughts around her. And when she first met the dude, you could imagine the sparks. And ever since then, when she's without him, she feels lost, not herself. And even when he's present, she plays the peasant role just to keep his mood pleasant. The percentage of the give from the take is just too one-sided for the so-called thing not to break. So she snaps out of the daze to the comfort of a breeze as it flows through the scattered